This morning in the blend, we have with us Christine Kuhnert, the CEO of Ellie's Place. Christine, you just had a run walk on July 25th that was very successful. Tell me all about it.
Well, as you know, Bob, Ellie's Place services are all provided at no cost to our families. And so we are continually work to raise money to support our families. And Ellie's Race has been here for 15 years, and we had over 1,000 racers this year. It was virtual from 20 states and even one from the UK. Wow. We were absolutely thrilled and missed everybody, but thrilled at the support. Being virtual, what we saw was a lot on Facebook. And I did want to share a Facebook post from Laura from Team Ev. And Laura said, Ellie's Place was a saving grace for my family. We learned so much from attending, such as however you feel is okay, and everyone experiences grief in their own way. I will never forget our first meeting. Chris and I went into the child loss room, and my children separated in their own rooms. At the start of the meeting, the first person spoke her name and stated she was there because of the loss of her son. As soon as she said that, I panicked. I stood up with tears streaming down my face, and I wanted to run away. I could not believe I was there. I was in a club that no one wants to belong to, and everyone in this room experienced the death of their child. When it was my turn, I could not say my name or Everson's name. All I could do is stare at the floor and do my best to breathe. And I learned that was okay. That sometimes all you can do is breathe. My children were able to hear stories and learn they were not alone either. They learned that it was okay to feel whatever they wanted to feel, and no one could tell them how to feel. They learned to speak about their brother. Ellie's Place has greatly impacted our family, and they have helped us, and it is with a heart of gratitude that we were able to participate in the virtual 5K.
That's an amazing Facebook post. Wow. Wow.
The essence of what happens, it's magical in our building, and we change lives and help people.
You do. And are you back to having regular in-person support groups now?
Well, as you know, we can have regular in-person support groups.
Okay.
We would have 80 to 100 people in our building each night, four nights a week. So at this point, what we have transitioned to are, just like we're doing, Zoom meetings. Mm-hmm. So our peer-to-peer support groups are back running. We never stopped. We've been answering phone calls and helping people, and now we're back to Zoom peer-to-peer support groups.
Well, thank you for what you do. And we're going to put Ellie's Place information on the screen so people can get in touch with you. Thank you so much, Christine.
Thank you.